I'm doing? First of all, I'm teaching you how to use a cannula. It goes not behind your head, in front of your head, around your ears like that. Why would I do this? Because protein folding. What? Well, it turns out that when your body can accurately and easily fold proteins, you have tons of anti-aging benefits and your body can make ATP and electrons better. Why would I be breathing something for that? Because this device, which is called a NanoVi, is shown in multiple clinical studies to improve your body's ability to fold protein by making charged water droplets where the water is actually a different structure. And this is based on hard science from the University of Washington. And that structured water can be used directly when you inhale the water droplets and you feel better. You feel better to the point that I built this in at my 40 years of Zen neuroscience clinic so people can do more work in less time with neurofeedback. We have it at some of our upgrade labs locations. And it's real interesting technology with a quantitative improvement in mitochondrial function and protein folding as a side effect of that. If you want to learn more about this, go to Eng3Corp, Eng3Corp.com/Dave.
Hi, this is Dr. Luis Martinez. I'm here in my clinic, Xanogene in San Juan. We have just connected a patient. He's undergoing bioidentical signaling therapy. He's going to be connected for about 25 minutes. I've been using bioidentical signaling therapy for over a year now in my clinics, and I'm extremely happy with the results. Basically, what we're doing is we're activating the oxidative response mechanism. So we're just jump-starting cellular repair. Usually as we age or with chronic conditions, increased oxidative stress, we have this signaling mechanism which is blunted, and the bioidentical signaling therapy using the Eng3 device activates that response or that mechanism. Patients love it. They report increased energy, improved general well-being. We see improvements in heart rate variability, tissue oxygenation, improvements in wound healing and recovery, and I'm seeing improvements in inflammatory markers. So in all, bioidentical signaling therapy is just a really wonderful approach to healing, and I believe most, if not all, physicians should have and should offer bioidentical signaling therapy in their offices.
More than 99% of our body's molecules are water. The DNA and proteins, which are the second most abundant compound, are embedded in this water. Hundreds of thousands of different proteins execute every process in your body. Tens of thousands are found in each cell. Folded proteins are essential for cellular activity that keeps us vital, healthy, and alive. Unfortunately, folded proteins and the DNA are constantly damaged by free radicals during oxidative stress. When unfolded, they lose their function. This reduces cellular activity. The results are loss of performance, aging, and in a worst-case scenario, chronic disease. Fortunately, repair and regeneration are possible and occur when proteins fold and refold. Always, along with free radicals, signaling molecules known as excited or activated oxygen are generated and emit a specific electromagnetic energy. This energy is absorbed and transferred by water, forming layers of ordered water on its contact surfaces. These layers are also called exclusion zone or EZ water. It is more densely packed and has a higher energy state. They provide the energy required for proteins to fold. When enough layers surround a protein, the folding happens spontaneously and the protein starts functioning. This essential biological process can now be assisted by the patented NanoVi technology. In NanoVi devices, the same signal is emitted into water droplets in an airstream, leading to the formation of ordered water vapor. Universities and test facilities verified the signal's quality and intensity as bioidentical, and that the vapor contains EZ water. Inhaling NanoVi's ordered water vapor affects the entire body. Thanks to the unique properties of water, NanoVi's specific energy is transferred from vapor droplets to cells and ultimately to proteins. Here, NanoVi provides much-needed energy to the protein folding process. Not only DNA molecules repair faster, but all cellular activities improve with proper protein function. By assisting their folding, functions are not lost, but are reinstalled. Therefore, NanoVi is used to address chronic disorders, to slow cellular aging, and to recover faster from mental or physical performance.